This is a defective handbrake valve from Mercedes Actros 4440, and many models of Mercedes Actros trucks use this kind of handbrake valve. Now the handbrake valve is set to handbrake position, but the air is leaking. In this case, the truck handbrake system will not work. To engage the handbrake of the truck, you need to release the air pressure. Stop or close the air going to the brake booster. To engage the handbrake of the truck, you need to release the air pressure from your brake booster. In this case, we need to repair this handbrake valve. This video will show how to repair a handbrake valve. But before we proceed, please don't forget to subscribe. For checking the pushrod clearance, insert Allen screw and tight. Check the measurement of the pushrod. This is the cause of the problem. 3 mm length of the pushrod is not enough to push to close the valve. You need at least 5 mm length of the pushrod, enough to close the valve when it pushing. The question is why this pushrod is going to change the length, or it going short. That question we'll try to answer by showing how to repair this handbrake valve. This is the pushrod and this is a thread, where we can adjust the length of the pushrod. Which means this is only a thread, there is always a possible that the nut and the thread move to tight or to loose when it's movement. This is how to adjust the pushrod. Adjust the pushrod at least 5 mm to 5.5 mm. We'll be right back. after repairing the hand brake valve. Now we proceed for testing. Hope this video will help. Please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.